We're back with some more new music. This time we got a brand new track from the man himself, Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, in my opinion, is one of, if not the greatest rappers of all time. This dude has been going absolute crazy since I was a wee lad, and he has just released his newest mixtape, No Ceilings 3. It feels like just yesterday I was bumping the original No Ceilings, because that entire mixtape is an absolute classic. This time we got a song here called BB King Freestyle featuring the man himself, Drizzy Drake. We got the ultimate dynamic duo, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, SpongeBob and Patrick, Batman and Superman, Lil Wayne and Drake. This is definitely a duo that is absolutely undefeated, so I'm sure we're gonna be in for a real treat with this one. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, Lil Wayne, BB King Freestyle featuring Drake from his new mixtape, No Ceilings 3. Let's see what we got. Why am I muted? Why is this muted? Okay. Let's go.
Hey. The blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. No.
We not wasted no time at all, but they don't even want to give me a chance to kick my feet up, get all nice and comfortable, grab a nice little snack, and get all, you know, cozy in my chair before they just start spitting fire at me. Drake just not even gonna give me a chance to breathe before he starts trying to burn my face off.
Now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past them like the times that he's living in. Okay.
And I'm past him like the times he living in. Oh my, I gotta write that down. I gotta write that down, bro. Drake is coming through with the absolute stellar Instagram captions. Drake, I see you.
Man, if you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sick in it. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it.
What happened? No, who shot Drake? Wayne and Drake, let's go. Khaled, Drake was sitting here spitting some hot fire and you're just gonna coming out of nowhere and shoot him? What the hell is wrong with you, DJ Khaled? You gonna shoot him and blow him up? What is that?
No Ceilings 3, Lil Wayne and Drake, let's go.
Hey, the blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat
okay,
red meat.
So I guess we got a little bit of intro. DJ Khaled felt like he needed to swing in here like Miley Cyrus on a wrecking ball, letting us know that DJ Khaled is here too. You know what I'm saying? DJ Khaled can't go 5 seconds without reminding us that he was also in the studio too, I guess.
The blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past them like the times that he's living in.
Okay. Bro, this is crazy because the beat isn't anything nothing wild, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a pretty, you know, relaxed, calming, very mellow type of beat, you know what I'm saying? This isn't a song that has a bunch of crazy energy, blow the roof off my house, you know what I'm saying? It's the perfect beat to just sort of let Drake and Wayne hop up in here and do what they do best, and that is spit fire, bro. It's absolutely crazy, because all the fire out of this track is literally just coming out of Drake's vocal cords right now.
Man, If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sickening. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it. Classics, I keep scribbling. Lights in the universal building just keep flickering. Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling. I could feed a country.
You think that I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling? Oh my God, Drake! Do you realize that Lil Wayne is also on this track too? Do you realize that there also needs to be enough bars for Lil Wayne to go off to? You sitting here, you hogging all the fire bars, Drake. What the hell is wrong with you?
Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling. I could feed a country with the tax that I pay governments. Whatever they're doing with my cash.
We gotta run that back.
It's doubling. I could feed a country with the tax that I pay governments.
I could feed a country with the tax I pay government. Drake, you really don't need to come on here and let me know how much money you got, okay? I get the point. You are rich. You are filthy, stinking, smelly rich. You don't gotta come on here and make me feel bad about myself because I'm broke as hell.
It's whatever they're doing with my cash is very troubling. Okay. February came around, I used to get paid shoveling, sold clothes, walk dogs, trust me, I stayed hustling. When it came to school, there's no way that I'm A-plus in it, so I just dropped out of it. Trust me, I'm not proud of it. Niggas get too comfy in they spot, they get knocked out of it. Niggas get a gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty make a scene in the house, she get locked out.
Niggas got guns just so they can make props out of it, bro. He's calling out all these fake gangsters over here on Instagram. They got the Thule on them, acting like they all about the business, but they just using it a prop to sort of put on this act for social media. I see you, Drake.
Niggas get a gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty make a scene in the house, she get locked out of it. Yeah. You're not about to be chilling in this bitch with kick feet up. I'ma make you bounce out this hole like Big Frida. Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2-liter. First private plane I ever rode was an 8-seater. Before that, I got the bedroom high with a space heater. On top of that, I didn't have shit in my name either.
Ooh, I like that. I like that, Drake, he's saying the first time he was on a private was an 8-seater. Before that, he was heating his room with a space heater. You know what I'm saying? He came from the mud, and now he's sitting here flying privates, bro. He's flourishing. He turned it all around, bro. And the glow up is exactly what you love to see. Talk yo shit, Mr. Aubrey.
But now I'm giving house tours till it's back to world tours. Play that mask off when they find a real cure. I may not be good for it, but I'm real tour. Got no time for it, but give rich a meal tour. That's the only way I know how to express love. My dogs love sticks and drums like they quest love. All them jokes about Aubrey, they got me messed up. For real.
For real.
I come with a lot of complications inside me. It's always people misleading me that are trying to guide me. Everyone wants to try me, but no one wants to buy me. Everyone wants to meet me, but no one wants to keep me. Everyone talking lemons when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out and it ain't to reach me.
I heard it. I was about to sit here and say, bro, this song is 4:30. We 2:45 into this track and all we've gotten is Drake rapping absolute raging burning forest fires and DJ Khaled announcing his presence, bro. So I was like, this is more of a Drake song featuring Lil Wayne. But I hear the lighter flick. I hear the lighter flick, and I know it's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be good. The lighter flicks, and my house burns down. I'm not ready for this Wayne verse.
Talking lemons when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out, and it ain't to reach me.
What you got, Wayne?
Everyone got their glass out. Let's drink to Weezy. Every nigga that stared me down just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow, that steak I'm eating. Check deposits, high rises with extra closets. The sex platonic, I talk intelligent, text Ebonics. The electronic guitars whining, that's just Nirvana. Tommy gun on the counter, I call it Mr. Thomas. Gotta keep.
Bro, this is crazy. This is crazy. I was sitting here, I was wondering. I'm like, Drake is sitting here and he's using all of the fire of the world for himself. He's just sitting here and he's hogging all of the fire for himself. But nope, I guess it's literally impossible for Lil Wayne not to have any type of fire at all, bro. Because he's going at absolute wild on this track too.
These niggas honest, I'm dozing off in the driver's seat cause the seat get massages. That's a moot point money, these numbers too steep for commas. I'm out of Iowa niggas, I can't help but to see beyond them. Got a two-seater problem, niggas thinking they cold, I knock the flu season out them. Bitches forget they hold.
Niggas think they cold, but I knock the flu season out of them. Lil Wayne, yes you do. Yes you do.
Two see the problem. Niggas thinking they cold. I knock the flu season out them. Bitches forget they hoes, and that's when Tunchi remind them. I used to fuck Gucci models. I'm fucking Gucci designers. I keep it 2G regardless. I'm getting too deep for divers. Let me resurface. I'm flexing on purpose. She especially curvy. Bet she be serving every purpose. Perfect. I'm better than perfect. I'm sick. I need to see a medical person. Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can.
There will never be another fucking rapper out here like Lil Wayne, dude. His flow is absolutely insane. His delivery, his rhyme scheme, his bars, literally everything about this dude, Lil Wayne, is out of this world and is absolutely unmatched, bro. I don't know how. I don't know how one simple human being could be this absolute fire, bro. It makes no sense.
Perfect, makes no sense. Purpose. Perfect. I'm better than perfect. I'm sick. I need to see a medical person. Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me. Then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me. I don't know how to be sorry. Apologies. You fucking with my mat. You better know some trigonometry. Cause I'ma be busting. Leave your llama bean at you.
You fucking with my math, better know some trigonometry. Let this nigga know.
Fucking with my mat, you better know some trigonometry. Cause I'ma be busting, leave your llama bean at your mama feet. I flip the economy like Dominique Dawes. They say I'm tripping, I guess they wishing I finally fall. I don't need war, I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need more. Niggas is shifty like Honda Accords. Fire alarm, ain't got no ceilings, we climbing the
wall. Fire alarm, yeah, I'm surprised my fire alarm isn't sitting here screaming at me because of the fire that is burning in my bedroom right now. Because of the fire that Drake and Wayne just sat here and spit at me.
More niggas is shifty like Honda Accords. Fire alarm, ain't got no ceilings, we climbing the walls. Higher than y'all's, I fuck your bitch and she die in my arms. Lion has roared, no ceilings, three with my mind on the floor. Holla at your boy.
This that BB King, Lil Wayne featuring Drake.
DJ,
shit.
DJ Khaled, shut the hell up.
No ceilings three.
Okay.
Lil Wayne.
You contributed nothing to that. Shut the hell up, Khaled. Anyways, we got an absolute slapperoski here from the ultimate dynamic duo, Batman and Superman, Lil Wayne and Drake. When these two dudes come together, you know it is going to wreak absolute chaos and havoc upon your eardrums and speakers. And that is exactly what we got here. The beat for this was the absolute most perfect beat that you could have. You know what I'm saying? Because Drake and Lil Wayne are so damn crazy. You know what I'm saying? Drake is one of the biggest artists out right now. Like I said, Lil Wayne's one of the greatest rappers of all time. You know what I'm saying? So this is a beat that really sort of let the artist speak for themselves. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't doing nothing too crazy. It wasn't taking nothing away. It allowed Drake to sort of set the energy, set the tone. It allowed Lil Wayne to sort of set the energy, set the tone, man. And it was definitely super, super dope. Drake started us off, bro. Drake sitting here, he tried to melt my face off with the fire that he was spitting at me, bro. Drake was definitely coming through with the crazy bars in this one, bro. There's about 6 different Instagram captions throughout that Drake verse, so I hope y'all had the pen and paper out and y'all was writing it down, because Drake was definitely coming with the words of wisdom. And then we had Lil Wayne here. Lil, it's really hard to be disappointed with a Lil Wayne verse, especially one just like that. That definitely had sort of the whole package, his flow, his delivery, his bars, everything about that verse was just absolutely insane. This mixtape is called No Ceilings 3. I'm about to have no ceiling as soon as my house burns down because of the fire that these two dudes spit at me, man. And overall, definitely thought that this song was an absolute banger, and I did really enjoy this. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.